I've been very quiet about my match at Genesis Infinite. And to be honest, there's not much I need to say. All of you know what I think about Matthew Storm. All of you know what I'm capable of doing to Matthew Storm. And all of you know that I don't like Matthew Storm. And if there's one thing I dislike the most about Matthew Storm, is how he never gives up. For 4 years, ever since UCW started, I have screwed this man out of becoming the UCW World Champion. And for 4 years, this man never gave up on that dream until he finally achieved it. But the only reason that happened wasn't because Matthew Storm outsmarted the brain. No. The only reason that happened was because I was gone, and that's the only reason why I'm coming back to UCW. Because I will not let my creation die as Matthew Storm being known as the last UCW World Champion. Genesis Infinite is just not another chapter in the Matthew Storm versus Brian the Brain rivalry. This is the final chapter, because at Genesis Infinite, I will make sure that not only I walk out as UCW World Champion, but that Matthew Storm will not be able to leave Miami, Florida on his own 2 feet after the beating I'm going to give him. And Matthew Storm, I promise you this, no one will intervene in this match. You will finally get what you've been desiring this whole time. Once that cell goes down, it's just gonna be me and you, and for the last time, you will learn that you can't outsmart the brain.
Not gonna cave, not gonna break. No, not today.